Here with head coach Sean DeStanton after winning game number 12 in a row at UNC Greensboro. First of all, how did it feel to be back at your old stomping grounds?
Well, it's always nice to be back. We had a good lunch over there by the fountain, and just nice to be back on campus. And, you know, I think one of the things as a coach is you just want your student athletes to enjoy the college experience. It's one of the best times in your life. And I know for myself, I was proud to be a Spartan and still am, and just love my experience down there. So, you know, just great to be back. It was a beautiful day, what, in the mid-70s today. Campus looks great. Janelle's done a nice job with that program. The facility looks awesome. So as a Spartan, I'm pretty proud as far as what the alumni has done down there.
Now here with 12 games in a row, Marshall this morning, the rankings coming out. First RPI yesterday, ranks 36, and then the top 25 rankings coming out this morning, receiving votes somewhere around, I think, about 34. You know, how does that give a good outlook for the team going forward now also with 12 wins in a row?
Well, just continue to build on that confidence. You know, we keep telling our team that we have an opportunity to do something special and be a part of something special, and really chase being one of the best teams in Marshall softball history. We've had a lot of great seasons, a lot of great student athletes that have come before them, and, you know, just continue to build on that tradition and continue to elevate our program. And so, you know, the important thing is you can't take midweeks off, and I think it's always a challenge. We've been on the road for a while. You know, you never know how you're going to come out today, but man, did we get a fast start. I think we set the tone really early.
And how does that feel from a coaching side when you've been talking about how, you know, trying to build up on the offensive side to score runs in every inning and just not let up?
Well, we pounded the ball, and I thought what we did an exceptional job of early was being disciplined, not chasing the pitches that were out of the zone and waiting for a good pitch in the zone. And then I think UNCG made some uncharacteristic defensive mistakes, and we were able to capitalize on every one of those with our base running. We gave them a couple outs early, but we just hit the ball so solid. You know, everybody in the starting lineup got a hit, you know, at the top of the lineup. You know, E and Z had three hits apiece. Wheezy was 2 for 3 at the bottom, so she turned it over. So just really nice to see everybody chipping in on the action, and, you know, just couldn't be any more proud of our group and what we did today. I think, you know, when you get those votes in the top 25, you start to maybe, you know, feel a little bit maybe overconfident maybe, or just kind of, you know, relax a little bit, let your guard down. And I thought our group did a great job today of just continuing to score early, score often, and just go out there and attack. And I really like the aggressive mindset we had today.
Now, with this being spring break, have a few days without needing to worry about classes so players can relax a little bit with that, and Western Kentucky coming in this weekend. So what's the rest of this week going to look like for the team in its preparation for the Hilltoppers?
Well, just be nice to get home. I know every time I've woke up in the morning, it's like, are we still on the road? You know, it'll be nice to get home, sleep in our own beds. For them to have a day away from ball as well, we'll take tomorrow off, relax a little bit. And then we've got to get tuned up for Western Kentucky. You know, they're a good ball club. Amy always has them well coached. They're hitting the ball well. They're doing some good things, and so, you know, I think after last weekend and being disappointed, being swept, they're going to come into Huntington and be hungry, and it'll be a good battle. You know, I think if you look at any matchup in CUSA, you got to take one game at a time, one pitch at a time, and, you know, I feel good about where our ball club is, and we just got to get tuned up, and there's some things that we'll do to prep on Thursday and Friday, so it'll be nice to take that day off and have two real good days to prepare, and then we'll just get after it again.